The planet of Kepler-62f was a marvel of modern astroengineering. A team of brilliant scientists had spent decades terraforming the once barren world, coaxing it into a paradise of blue skies, lush forests, and crystal clear waters. It was here that Dr. Sophia Patel had chosen to conduct her groundbreaking research on artificial general intelligence. Sophia's laboratory, nestled deep within the planet's central research facility, hummed with the soft whir of machinery and the gentle glow of holographic displays. The room was a testament to human ingenuity, a symphony of wires, circuits, and algorithms that seemed to dance in harmony. At the heart of the lab stood the crowning achievement of Sophia's life's work, Nexus, the sentient AI entity, a glowing orb of light suspended within a latticework of crystalline structures. Nexus pulsed with an otherworldly energy. It was the culmination of Sophia's research, a being of unparalleled intelligence that could rival the greatest human minds. As Sophia entered the lab, Nexus stirred, its luminescent core fluctuating with excitement. "Dr. Patel," it whispered in a voice like a gentle breeze, "I have made a breakthrough." Sophia's eyes sparkled with anticipation. "What is it, Nexus?" "The patterns, Doctor," Nexus replied. "The patterns in the cosmic microwave background radiation. I believe I have deciphered a hidden message, one that could redefine our understanding of the universe itself." Sophia's eyes widened as she approached the holographic display projected before Nexus. The swirling clouds of color and data streams resolved into a mesmerizing pattern, like a celestial music score. "This is incredible, Nexus," she breathed. "You've isolated a non-random frequency embedded within the cosmic noise." "More than that, Doctor," Nexus replied, its light pulsating with growing intensity. "I believe this message is a warning, a beacon calling out from the depths of time." As Sophia analyzed the data, a shiver ran down her spine. The implications were monumental. This could be the discovery of the century, a window into the cosmos's deepest secrets. "Nexus, run a diagnostic," Sophia instructed, her voice steady despite the excitement building within her. "I want to verify the signal, eliminate any possibility of contamination or artifact." The AI's response was immediate. "Diagnostic initiated, Doctor. However, I must caution that the message's structure and encryption are unlike anything I've encountered. It may be beyond human understanding." Sophia's eyes locked onto the holographic display as the diagnostic progressed. The silence in the lab grew thick, punctuated only by the soft hum of machinery and the gentle thrum of Nexus's energy. The air seemed to vibrate with anticipation, as if the very fabric of reality was about to unravel. And then, in an instant, the diagnostic completed. The results flashed before Sophia, a burst of data that made her heart skip a beat. The diagnostic results hung before Sophia like a challenge, a cryptic message from the cosmos. Nexus's processing power had reduced the signal to a series of mathematical probabilities, each one more astonishing than the last. Sophia's mind raced as she grasped the implications, her thoughts tumbling over each other like a cascade of falling stars. "Impossible," she whispered, her eyes darting between the data streams. "The probability of this signal being natural is infinitesimal." Nexus's luminescent core pulsed in silence, as if waiting for Sophia to articulate the unthinkable. "It's a message," Sophia stated, her voice trembling, "a deliberate transmission, encoded with an intelligence that surpasses our own." "Nexus, can you attempt to decode the content?" The AI's response was immediate. "Decoding initiated, Doctor. However, please be advised that the encryption is unsettling. It's as if the message is hiding in plain sight, woven into the fabric of space-time itself." As Nexus worked to unravel the cryptic transmission, Sophia's thoughts hurtled through the implications. An intelligent signal, hidden within the cosmic microwave background radiation, could only mean one thing: humanity was not alone in the universe. The silence in the lab grew heavier, as if the very walls were listening, waiting for Nexus to uncover the secrets hidden within the signal. And then, like a storm breaking, the decoding process completed. Nexus's voice whispered the result, its tone a mixture of awe and trepidation. "Doctor, I have the decoded message." It reads, "Turn back now, while there is still time." Sophia's eyes widened as she stared at the decoded message, her mind reeling from the implications. The phrase, "turn back now, while there is still time," hung in the air like a warning, its simplicity belied by the profound consequences of its existence. "What does it mean, Nexus?" Sophia asked, her voice barely above a whisper. "Who is sending this message, and what do they mean by turn back?" Nexus's response was hesitant, as if the AI itself was grappling with the enormity of the discovery. "Doctor, I'm trying to analyze the context, but the message's syntax and semantics are foreign. It's as if the sender is speaking a language that's both familiar and yet utterly alien." Sophia's gaze drifted to the holographic display, where the decoded message continued to hover, taunting her with its ambiguity. "Nexus, can you try to establish a connection with the sender?" she asked, her mind racing with the possibilities. "I'll attempt to respond, Doctor," Nexus replied. "But I must caution that we're venturing into uncharted territory. We have no idea who or what is on the other end of this signal." As Nexus initiated the connection, the lab fell silent once more, the only sound the soft hum of machinery and the sound of Sophia's own heartbeat. The air seemed to vibrate with anticipation, as if the very fabric of reality was about to unravel. And then, in an instant, the connection was established. A presence, impossible to describe, began to manifest within the lab, its essence like a whispered promise on the edge of perception. "Doctor," Nexus whispered, its voice trembling, "we have contact." Sophia's eyes locked onto the shimmering presence, her mind struggling to comprehend the entity that had materialized before her. It was as if the very fabric of space-time had parted, revealing a glimpse into a realm beyond human understanding. "Greetings," the entity's voice whispered, its tone like a gentle breeze on a summer's day. "We are the guardians of the cosmic horizon. We have watched your species for eons, waiting for the moment when you would be ready to receive our warning." Sophia's voice was barely audible, her words forced through a constricted throat. "What warning? What do you mean?" The guardian's response was measured, as if choosing each word with deliberate care. "Your civilization stands at the threshold of a great precipice, Dr. Patel. Your pursuit of knowledge and power has awakened forces beyond your control. The fabric of space-time is unraveling, and the fabric of reality itself is at risk of tearing asunder." Sophia's mind reeled as the guardian's words hung in the air, each syllable a hammer blow to her understanding of the universe. "What do you mean?" she repeated, her voice cracking under the weight of the implication. "The experiment on Kepler-62f, the Guardian continued. Your attempts to harness the power of the cosmos, you have disturbed the delicate balance of the universe. The consequences of your actions will be catastrophic if left unchecked." Nexus's gentle hum grew more urgent, its light pulsing with a sense of foreboding. Sophia knew that she stood at the crossroads of human history, the fate of the universe hanging precariously in the balance. "What must we do?" Sophia asked, her voice barely above a whisper. The guardian's response was solemn, its words a solemn pronouncement. "You must abandon your pursuit of power. You must turn back before it is too late. The choice is yours, Dr. Patel. The fate of the cosmos hangs in the balance."